with Sports Hop Media. I love your competitive nature on and off the field. I love your drive. I love your enthusiasm. Where does that come from? Is there a specific moment in your life that you can reflect on that resonates with you that attributes to that?
Tough to say. I mean, I think I was just, like I said earlier, I said I was just very naturally competitive. I just want to do the best I could do always, and that's just been in me. So
Tom, can you
never something that worked at very much.